Hey there, during this COVID-19 scenario, education is through online. For this, teachers have to prepare PowerPoint presentation. For this, they have to type a lot. Typing a lot is boring, isn't it? To solve this, I have bumped into a software. Today, I want to share it with you. Hey, I'm Sarala. If you are new to my channel and you are watching my video for the first time, then do subscribe my channel. If you like my video, please like and share with your friends. Without delaying any further, let's jump into the video. So the software which is useful for typing is speech typing. So this is a software. For this, you have to type in Google as https://speechtyping.com. So let's do it in Google. We have to type speech typing, then we will move to the website speechtyping.com. double click here, then the page opens. Here you have to scroll down, and so these are the languages which speech typing supports. So these are the languages. So this is the English speech to text. If you want Telugu speech to text. So let us see English. So here you want to type whatever you want to type, you can type here by speech. So for example, cloning is the procedure. So you have to click on the microphone. So here I will type paragraph. Okay. So cloning is the production of an exact copy of a cell, any other living part, or a complete organism. Cloning of animal was successfully performed for the first time by Ivan Wilmot and his colleagues at the Roslin Institute in Edinburgh, Scotland. They successfully cloned a sheep named Dolly. So this is the paragraph we typed by speech. So now we have to copy this paragraph. So copy. So we have to copy this paragraph and we have to paste it in, okay, paste in MS Word or Notepad or PowerPoint slide. So okay, so once more I will open the PowerPoint. So new slide. So I'm opening the blank one. So here I will paste. So this is the paste option. So the paragraph which I spoke in the speechtyping.com page now appears in this one. So now here you can make the any corrections or you can edit here. So this is the way you can speech type the any language content. So this is how you can easily type the content. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.